stand.
Wow, nothing funny about what's happening with Nate Robinson, but Snoop Dogg is singing the hymns. He's trying to get it.
At home. I mean, I've been out the whole day, pretty much.
Oh. Just been outside. Been working, chilling?
Nah, I've been off.
Oh, you been off?
Yeah, I go back tomorrow.
Oh. Okay. By the way, was this something what he was telling me?
It was... What was it? Wait, hold on. Somebody just stop. Someone just stopped the car. Hold on. Okay, I'm pranking Trey. this thing is called I Got Jumped. Now, who in their right mind would jump me, man? So, I'm trying to make a whole other excuses because I know he might fall for it. But what in his mind, what would he do? Yeah, so, I'm about to get back to him.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, somebody just stopped that car. I don't know what. What's good? Oh, they try to jump. Hey, I got to call you back, man.
No way,
it's ugly. This nigga about to call. I'm waiting on that nigga to call back, but he might believe it or not. I don't know. We gonna see. I'm just waiting on the call to come back. Okay, I'm gonna just call him back.
What?
Nigga, they jumped me.
No, they didn't.
Yes, they did, nigga. Where is the nigga? I need some help, man. Man, it's some bullshit. I didn't even do nothing. They just took my chain, man, for no reason. Man, call the vault. Call everybody. They jumped me, man. Man, this is some bullshit. I didn't even do nothing to him. Trey.
Dvonta, you hear this? That's what he said. Throw to his chain. Was
that your chain? Yeah, they took my chain.
He said, what the fuck are you talking about?
Nigga, they took my chain. What? They took my ex chain, man. They took my ex chain, man. Yes, I got robbed.
You think I robbed today?
Yes,
today.
Yes. Just now.
Yeah, just now.
Yeah, just now.
Is he at the house?
No, nigga. I'm walking home. Man, somebody call my wife, man. Man. Oh my God. Nigga, you there?
He said, Dvonta, I know you joke because he said a lot of people are your boys.
What are you talking about?
That's what he said.
Nigga, you really think I'm playing?
How?
Oh my God. I was walking from home. These stupid ass motherfucking niggas pulled a car, stopped the car, came out, and I said it was good. They wanted to jump me, and they jumped me. They took my chain. They took my wallet, but my phone.
Well, how many persons are there? 3 or 2?
Fucking 4, nigga.
Oh, hell no.
They got me, nigga.
They took his phone. He took his chain and his wallet. Yes, they took his chain and took his wallet. But his phone's right here.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Nigga, what you gonna do?
This one? Shoot, man.
Huh?
What's my show? I'm missing my life
with
this.
Wait, what are you doing?
What's my show? What's my show?
That's a friend. I'm like by the beach that we went to when we was like hanging, when me and Michael was hanging.
Get Michael.
You want me to call Michael?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna call him then. Just stay right there. I'll call him.
All right.
Yo, he a real one. He a real one, man. He a real one. Yo, I'm about to call Michael right now. Oh, that's funny. Oh my God. Nigga.
Oh, you said it to Trey?
Yes, I told it to Trey. He trying to come over here now.
Well, why? Did I
have
it?
Huh?
Trey believed it?
Yeah, he believed it.
Imagine we told other people this shit. Man, they believe that shit.
Yeah.
They were like, damn,
bro. Hey, you want to say what's up to the people, man? Oh, my God.
Hey, man. I'm about to put out a brain too, man.
Do you want to say what's up to the people, though?
What's up to what people?
Say it one more time.
What's up, people?
Oh, hell. Alright, now he's saying, like, call Michael because I got jumped. I made a me, nigga.
Okay, I'm calling him right now.
Yo, Mike.
Hello?
Yo, Trey. Oh, my God. Yeah.
What's happening?
Nigga, they jumped me up, and I don't know why. They took my chain, and they took my wallet. Man, so what are we going to do?
I thought you was telling.
Nigga, be serious. I got jumped. Trey.
Well, why you didn't call me?
Nigga, what? I'm doing it now? What you mean, nigga?
You late.
Where you at?
I'm coming down the corner now.
Nick, alright. Trey, you on your way?
I'm coming. You had to move close to the house by the pool?
Yeah, around the corner by the pool, yes, right by the pool.
I'm gonna try all the way over there. Oh yeah, I'll be like that. I'm gonna start this shit.
Alright, let me know when you're on your way. Trey, let me know when you're on your way.
All right.
All right.
Oh my God.
He. Right. I need to call him back. I gotta tell you to pray, man. Oh my God. Oh my.
You gonna go here for real?
Yes. Yo, Trey. Trey, where you in the car now?
I'm about to go in the car.
Okay. Shit. Now Dvonta calling me. You in the car now?
No, I'm about to go in the car right now.
Yo, Trey. It's a prank, nigga.
Got him. Got him, coach. You know what? Hey, Trey.
So you wait, Dvonta, you say call the cop?
No, bro, fuck that shit. Call the fucking cops. You got fucking jumped. It's not even fucking funny.
Nigga, we going to war. Nigga, we fighting. Man, fuck the police, man. You kidding me? Man, what they gonna do? I got snitch on the black folks, man. You know, for the people. Power to the people, man. Come on.
Fucking life or... It's something else. Call the fucking cop and be more fucking easier for you.
Okay, nigga.
You
okay.
Don't even know they have a fucking gun or not.
I don't give a damn if they got. Nigga, I don't care if they got knives. I'm fighting.
You won't even know. You haven't. DJ, you going to have a baby coming away and shit, whatever. DJ, call the fucking cops. Be more fucking easier.
Okay, nigga.
Call the fucking cops.
Okay, nigga. I'll call. Nigga.
Having a fucking baby.
Okay, I'm calling them. Calm down.
It's not even fucking funny.
Hold on.
You got to worry about you, your wife, and your baby.
Mm-hmm.
You cannot worry about fucking change. You cannot fucking worry about your money. Call the fucking cops.
All right, nigga.
You can't fucking say. Dad is asleep. Calm your voice. I am fucking calm.
No, he's
you're
not.
I am calm.
No, you're not, nigga. Nigga, calm down.
Call the fucking cops.
I'm sorry.
Man, I'm sorry, Dvonta. And Gabriel, shit. Alright, I'm about to do Dvonta and I'm gonna just tell Mr. Frank. Man, they did me wrong.
What's up?
You by yourself, nigga. You by yourself.
What's up?
Are you by yourself?
Yeah.
All right, Trey. You got anything to say?
Huh?
You got anything to say?
No, you gotta tell it. Yeah.
Okay, I'll tell them then. Shit. Dvonta.
Yeah.
Nigga, I'm sorry. It's a prank, bitch.
Don't do that to me. I was, like, fucking scared.
Nigga,
don't do that.
Nigga, in your mind, you really think I would get jumped?
Bro, bro, I've been worse.
I haven't done it in a while, so I had to get you.
Today was a prank war or something? Prank on
Dvonta
or something?
I did on Trey. I got Trey and you.
Oh my god, I got scared, bro. Don't do that.
Oh my god.
Hold on.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Bastard, huh?
But that was a good prank, though. But you bastard. Oh my god. Where are you?
At the house? Yes, I'm at the house. I had the fan on the whole time because I was like, yo, how am I gonna get him? So I had to turn the fan on because I could be outside because anytime.
No wonder, because I heard something. I'm like, he literally outside. Why the fuck he still outside? And I'm like, what the fuck? I'm like, get your ass out in the damn house. You trying to limp your ass to the house.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I got him. I had to get him. Oh man, it's been a while. I haven't done prank. So yeah. Had to get Dvonta in, Trey. So yeah. Man. They actually fell for it, but they are real ones. They real. But shit. I had to get them though. Please like this video. If you want more, if you want more of this, just put it in the comments who you want me to get, who you want me to get next time. But yeah, please like the video. Please like and subscribe. It's your boy DJ23. I'm out.
Yo, Pierre, you want to come out here?